Hello children, welcome back to the second video of the chapter The Praying Hands. I hope you all have seen and understood the chapter in the first video and have done the assignment also. Now children, this video is also for the second assignment. It's a very short assignment of the same chapter. Assignment Question 1. Choose the correct alternative. Now children, here 4 questions are there with 4 options. You can read that and as per your understanding of the text of the chapter or the animation which you have seen, choose the correct alternative. Second question. Complete the sentences with the opposite words of the words given in the brackets. Now children, here 4 fill-ups are there and you can see at the end 4 words are written in the brackets: far, able, late and lost. And the answers of these fill-ups will be the opposites, the antonyms of these bracket words. So do that. Question 3 is very simple. Correct the misspelled words. 5 words are there given here, wrongly written. The spellings are wrong. You have to correct the spellings and rewrite them again. That's it for today. We'll meet again in the next video. Till then, take care of yourself. Eat healthy food. Stay at home. Bye.